Hey guys, and in today's video, I am going to teach you how to make hair gel. As you can see, I kind of ruined my hair. So this is kind of a challenge I'm going to try to use. I'm going to try making hair gel out of conditioner. Wait, I think, yeah, it's Head and Shoulders, like shampoo. And remember the rule. So this is like my fourth video, but remember the rule. Subscribe. I gave you a cookie. I mean, who doesn't like cookies? I mean, yeah. Okay. So, let's go ahead and start. Okay, so I got a towel under me so it doesn't hurt that well. I got the lighting set up. And I'm ready to go. Okay, so you're gonna put a little bit of shampoo or conditioner. At least anything that you can put in your hair. And then try pushing it this way or any way that you like your, if you usually use. If you do have hair gel, sorry, the camera's lower than me. I'm kind of going down a little bit. Okay, so you have to keep rubbing until it does not look like this. It's because it's already in my hair and it's just ready. Come on. So, okay. So, as you can see, it looks so slippery. I look like a different person when I look down. This looks actually kind of cool. And it kind of is sticky. So if you don't mess with it, it will dry up, and then at the end of the day, you just soak your head inside water, and then it will just come straight off. Don't leave it on too long, though. Like, don't leave it on overnight, remember that. Never leave it on overnight. Ugh, this is so good. Look at me scratching it. It just looks so satisfying, doesn't it? Tell me if it looks satisfying. It looks like that to me. Okay, so I got all of that on my hair. Oh, man. It's going to be a challenge getting this off, so I'm finally doing challenges. Yep, so remember to subscribe. Remember the cookie. And like and share it with your friends. Bye. Make sure to use my one. Bye.